turned dark. Dining on ashes. You were right. It was arrogant presumption on my part that got us into this situation. You and the doctor might have been killed.
The bite is young. You said it yourself, it was logical. Pieces worth
two personal risks.
You're a great one for logic. I'm a great one for rushing in where angels fear to tread. We're both extremists. Reality is probably somewhere between.
I couldn't get past the death of my son. I was prejudiced by her accomplishments as a Vulcan.
Gorgon had to die before I understood how prejudiced I was.
Is it possible that we two, you and I, have grown so old and so inflexible that we have outlived our usefulness? Would that constitute a joke? Don't crucify yourself. It wasn't your fault. I was responsible
for no actions but your own.
That is not what you said at your trial.
I was just captain of the ship. Human beings.
But, Captain, we both know that I am not human.
Spock, you all know something.
Everybody's human. I find that remark insulting.